The English voice acting isn't amazing, as most of the roles went to employees of working designs. The one main exception is that the main hero, Alex, was voiced by a then 11-year-old Ashley Ward Parker, who would go on to be a member of the 2000s boy band O-Town.
The Ashley Angel from O-Town? From TV's gift to pop music and the world, O-Town?